Good morning. Welcome to the WCCE Morning News Show. My name is Ainsley and I'll be your anchor for today, Thursday, January 9th, 2020. This is day 7 for activity classes. Here's Isabella with the weather.
The current temperature in Clover, South Carolina is 32 degrees. Today's high is 57 degrees. The low for tonight is 42 degrees. The forecast for today is mostly sunny. Now back to our anchor.
Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I salute to the flag of South Carolina and pledge to uphold the state, love, loyalty, and faith.
At Crowder's Creek, we pledge to seek smart solutions, be on board with learning, act responsibly, and respect others.
Now for moments of silence.
Today for lunch, we will have chicken nuggets, General Tso's chicken with lo mein noodles, and pizza bagel fun lunch.
Dr. Dickey, Miss Hamilton, Mr. Craig, and Miss House would like to wish a happy birthday to Isabella Brown, Caleb Hammond, and Oliver Hilton. Your teacher will provide you with the birthday pencil.
Happy Thursday, boys and girls. I hope your morning is off to a great start. As you may notice, I have a special guest with me here this morning. We have Officer Martin, who is one of our school safety officers who works so hard to keep our building safe. And the reason why we are recognizing him today is because today is Law Enforcement Appreciation Day. So when you see Officer Martin or Officer Wexler, who unfortunately couldn't be on this broadcast with us, please give them a thumbs up, a high five, and tell them great job, and make sure that we say thank you for all of their hard work, because they've worked diligently each day to keep our building safe and to make sure that our school runs smoothly. So we certainly wanted to recognize him for all of his hard work. Thank you again, Officer Martin.
Thank you, Dr. Dickey, and thank you, children. So far, it's been a wonderful year, and Dr. Dickey is correct. It's National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day. And I just want to thank all of the hard work that our nation's law enforcement and first responders do to keep us safe every day and to live in a better world. So thank you.
Have a great day.
Attention Star Reading Club members. The Starbucks Cafe is open tomorrow. Sign up in the elementary library. Thank you for watching the WCCE Morning News Show. Have a great day.